is raging, and whosoever is deceived thereby is not wise. Out in the state of Arizona, a husband and wife had reared their children. Children had married off, families of their own. The mother took to drinking. She was 64 years of age. She came in one night so drunk she didn't know what she was doing and started to take a bath in the bathtub with her clothes on. In utter disgust, her husband said, "I ought to take a gun and blow your brains out." She snarled back at him, "You haven't got the nerve." He shot her dead in the bathtub. Fine way to end married life.
Man, you talk about a warped mind, I got one.